Here we go. 1970s panniers, and the hook at the top of the pannier, although it's manufactured by Craven, had actually rotated, and the only thing that was keeping my pannier on the bike was the strap holding the ultra dry bag on. So I'm at the roadside just south of Downham Market, creating some shim with some electrical insulating tape to try and get that top rack clip tight on the bike. But yeah, to think I could have bought the best throw over panniers, but no, old Cloughie wanted to do it in 1970s style. Here we go, part one. Back on the road again. The shimming needs to be done at the campsite. I got 36 miles to go, so let's just see how we get on. Up and mains power, all the USB devices put in, drink of water, I forgot the fire lighters, bike rack definitely needs looking at, but yeah, we'll get there. Okay, so we'll throw the DJI drone up and see what we can see over the campsite. Spring Farm campsite, Norfolk, and here you can see my bike on the hard stand. Yeah, so here I am at the Golden Dog pub in Shipdham in Norfolk. It's around 67 miles from home, depending on who you believe. Annoyingly, although I'd used the My Route app to program the sat nav was out by 10 miles. And anyway, I've pitched up, as you've probably seen on Facebook. I've thrown the drone up. Offered the owner a copy of the drone footage to help promote his little campsite. Filled up with water, got my everything ready except for inflating the airbed tonight. It's just simply too hot. I'm sat under a smoking gazebo at the Golden Dog, 0.9 miles from the village. Thought I'd come out on the Triumph, give it a shakedown, have a look. Check what's gone wrong with it. I'm happy to report that the bike's running very well. Yeah, rock and roll. Living the dream. Why am I doing this? I have no idea. Mm. 4:31, 4:31. I've seen every minute. Why did I do this? 7 a.m. and I've seen every hour, seen every half hour, every 15 minutes. Temperature's getting nice in the tent now, so I'm going to go get a shower and go get a full English. But
So I'm on my way to Holt, having had breakfast, and I got to say I'm disappointed with the breakfast. I had breakfast, must have been half a pint of fresh orange juice, and I went to pay, and then the owner said, "I'm sorry, we don't accept card payments over under £10. And when I looked and got to the till, there was the smallest sign, and I had to pay 50p to pay for my breakfast by paying by contactless card. I'm not even sure if it's legal, and I thought, you know, it's a small village, I may want to return, it wasn't worth kicking off. But things like that should be clearly signposted at the beginning of the ordering process, or even on the menu. But yeah, I won't be returning. The beans were shit. I only like Heinz or a decent bean, like a Branston bean, but these were absolutely tasteless. But yeah.
So after a lousy breakfast, I headed north with the aim of going to Marston Quay and putting the drone up and having a look at some of the salt marshes that are famous on the North Norfolk coast.
Thank you. so since 2019 and receiving CPR twice. This idea of going camping has been on my bucket list of many things that my close friends will realise I'm trying to achieve. I can no longer bend my leg fully, my left leg. So this camping trip was a challenge, but this music and soundtrack and my crazy photos are more about not letting anybody tell you that you can't do anything. Thanks for watching. Stay safe, everybody.